not just living for the moment. Be highly prepared.
Bro, you know you be in class and you're like mad lost? That's me right now. Like, I'm supposed to be reading, but right now I'm thinking about if it's 2% milk, what's the other 98%?
That's the 10th column. That's the one play per.
Demonte Davis, starting quarterback. Throws like a white boy, runs like Harriet Tubman.
Just pass the dot.
Just make sure that you got a backup plan, cause that shit might come in handy. Started a label, the album is coming September, just wait on it. This year I'm eating your food and my table got so many plates on it.
To be honest, I don't even know why it took me so long to take this test. Like, it was so easy, it's hard. Like, it's like it was on Viagra or something.
Nigga that trap out the bendo. This for my niggas that call up Fernando to move a piano. Fuck all your feeling, cause business is strictly financial. I'm always the first.
Official G Money Vlog right now, you know what I'm saying, bro?
What's up, Harold?
Nigga, who the fuck is you? Nah, I'm playing, that's my nigga Chan.
Owen, what did it say?
Hey.
Oh, ooh, is this on your vlog? Hi. Hi, no. Kill.
No. No.
Know what, you never take that from me. My rain. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing.
Last night, I know these hoes ain't right. But you was blowing up her phone last night. But she ain't have a ring or not her ring on last night. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch your heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes. She be mine by halftime. I'm the shit. Ooh, nigga,
hey. I'm out this bitch.
And your nigga can't do nothing for you.
Broke nigga bitch, I can make a broke bitch rich, but I don't fuck with broke bitches. Got a white girl with some fake titties.
Yes. Right about here is when that little light came on telling me I need to get some air for my tires, so that's where I'm going now.
This is how we do it all night, breezing down the freeway.
What's up, y'all? It's a good Friday, man. It's 11:30. I'm already at home. Don't got to go back to like 1:20. Got to go lift weights and football, but we got a bye week this week, so probably going to go to a football game tonight. Check back with y'all later.
Leave me where I went.
Can y'all believe me? My own mom is trying to tell me I did not go to school today because I was wearing some pajama-type shorts and some slides, thinking I'd go to some girl house or some shit. I went to school.
No, you didn't.
What do you mean I didn't go to school? I didn't go to school? What? Where'd I go then?
I don't know.
Where'd I go? I went to school, Mom. My outfit's raggedy.
Yeah?
I think it's pretty clean, you feel me? Clean as me.
Where your shoes?
Right here.
You didn't go to school like that, no shoe?
Yes, I did. They're called slides.
Well, what's the day in school? Sloppy day?
Nah, slide day, cause I'll be sliding in your girl DM.
Mm-hmm. You do something about that old hell right there.
Really, nigga? Oh, the girls like this too.
Oh, shit.
What?
This right here, this is the Maddie Knott. This is my favorite volleyball player, and she is funny as hell. This right here is Lauren Henson. This is my favorite blonde slash softball player slash country girl. And honestly, I'm ready to be her little cowboy whenever she's ready.
You already know. You know me personally. Got my own little YouTube.
Steve, shut the hell up.
How would Dedrick feel about this?
It's Keon. What do you mean?
Dedrick. Oh, I'm telling Dedrick. Dedrick!
Ooh. I'm on my Gerald shit. Take your bitch. 20, 20, 20.
Zay McDonald, certified bully. Just know wherever he at, he the one that's running shit. Can't nobody tell him shit.
Shut up. You know who I am. It's my school.
What do y'all getting out of that?
Hey, y'all remember when I said my cousin Kennedy looks nice, but she really mean?
Y'all say this every time. I don't. Oh, my God. Yeah, oh, my God, it's right, because I'm going to beat your ass.
Oh, my God.
Last but not least, we got the Kyron White, 2019 DB, currently holds a Baylor offer. Today, honestly, was just a good-ass day, you feel me? Everything just went nice and smooth, but that's it for this video. Like, subscribe.
Motor, tell that nigga bring the bag, better hurry up with it and count the money up proper, cause you can get it.
Thank you. Yeah. I feel good, don't it? I feel good, don't it?
I
wanna let y'all know. Hey, I wanna let y'all know. This Jeezy.